platinum. I mean, this record was really like the big one because it was basically a little reform of Guns N' Roses members slash Suffocating Matt Sorum combined to play a benefit concert for Roses and Ronnie Castillo. The second to fire a band of crew guitarist Dave Kushner, who originally played with Suicidal Tendencies, Wasted Youth, and Dave Navarro. So then Velvet Sworn, and they found they were looking for somebody who can sing vocals, and they had, you know, tryouts, you know, with Josh Todd, Buck Cherry, you know, that would have been amazing if Josh Todd was with Velvet, if Buck Cherry was with Sworn, Kelly Schaefer and Rocca, Travis Meeks, they used to do it, Scott Wong was formed, and it was off the races they went, and even the album cut features a silhouette of our actress in the refill. When Slash recorded Secretary of Blues, the lead off track, he used a Fender Telecaster 1956 with Fender Stratocaster 1965. Velvet Revolver won a Grammy for Best Rock Performance Award, while that producing one of those little pedals on plush at the ceremony. They were also played for cover of the Beatles Crossing Earth, the live recording hit on iTunes while proceeds. But it was also asked to play for a cover of Clapton's Tears in Heaven, single of Eva Green's 12th